To unleash the full power of the federal government in this effort today, I am officially declaring a national emergency. Two very big words.
We're facing an unprecedented challenge in the COVID-19 virus. We're being thoughtful and collaborative both inside and outside of government to keep Minnesotans safe. What I need from each of you is continue to do what you've been doing so well. Stay home when you can, especially when you're sick.
Today, Governor Tim Walz ordered Minnesotans to stay at home for 2 weeks.
This is the latest step to slow the spread of COVID-19.
And is in the newsroom with the message from the governor and what this new order means for Minnesotans, Tom.
Yeah, this executive order does make changes.
How does the state decide who is essential, who is critical? We all like to think that we're essential.
Electricians, people need power, lights, and internet. That's why we are essential.
Iron workers place reinforcing bar into concrete so that bridges stay safe and buildings stay standing.
Boilermakers are essential because we keep power plants running, we keep oil refineries pumping gas out, we keep nuclear power plants moving, and we do it through quality craftsmanship.
Fire sprinkler fitters are essential employees because we install, service, and inspect life safety systems so that you will not burn up if there is a fire.
One of the reasons why plumbers are essential is because we work in hospitals. When it comes to medical air for ventilators or oxygen for surgeries, we need to have that all done specifically. And yes, we can also fix your toilets.
As carpenters, we're essential because we build everything from police stations, fire stations, hospitals, clinics, temporary isolation rooms, everything you need during these difficult times. Let's face it, we build America.
Laborers, we're essential because we do the heavy lifting nobody else wants to do.
From flushing your toilets to driving on your roads and bridges, every piece of infrastructure that you touch in your daily lives, you and your families, is provided for you by the operating engineers, the men and women of this union, and we're proud to do so.
Millerites are essential because we build the turbines to supply your energy for your Netflix and your food.
Mechanical insulators are essential because we keep you from freezing in the winter and keep you from overheating in the summer.
Elevator constructors are essential because we help move the world's people around.
Roofers and waterproofers protect homes and businesses from the elements and will always be there.
Drywall finishers are essential because we do work in hospitals so that rooms can be finished and able to care for patients.
Bricklayers are essential work because we build the foundations to America. Foundations of hospitals, stadiums, firehouses, schools, all of our big commercial buildings. If there's a foundation underneath it, we have built it.
Cement masons are essential for a lot of reasons. A lot of the stuff that you take for granted in your everyday life is built with concrete. The sidewalks, roads, buildings, bridges, sewer pipes, it's all stuff that we use on a daily basis. We're building America.
Sheet metal workers are essential because we control the indoor air environment. We can control the temperature and the humidity, whether or not the air is clean. If anything goes wrong with your ventilation system, you can get uncomfortable really quickly, and that's why we're essential.